It's my favorite poem. I think my ride or dies will know what this one is. So I had a friend, she is half Mexican, half Iranian. So she's like a little bit hairy, but she's not that bad. But people made her feel so bad for like being, you know, for just being who she is, like growing hair where hair grows. But so she never felt beautiful. I always thought that was bullshit. I was like, I really feel like you're really beautiful, Sarah. So I wrote a poem for my friend Sarah, who never felt beautiful a day in her life, and I just don't feel like that's necessary. This poem is called Beautiful, and it's for anybody and everybody. Beautiful me and beautiful you. Me, you. What's the competition about? Short and stout smells of sauerkraut? Damn. You're beautiful. Hair and high and wide, hairy thighs, damn, you are beautiful. Unibrow since the fifth grade, but her mind is sharp as a blade. You look so good sometimes, I wish we could trade, but why? When I was built like a goddess in the sky, while my curls whip and fly, my hips go wide, my lips taste like raspberry juice. Stop the competition, let's call the truce. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammalsilites. Dark and light can exist together, all right. But I love the hair in your pits, your large left hip, the way you hop when you spit, are all parts of beautiful you. Your broad shoulders, your head as it gets balder, your beard cut, your extra long nut are all I love about you. You, you, beautiful you. Fuck conventional beauty standards that no one lives up to. Your lovely split ends, your spine that bends, your eyes with crust in the corner, and your uncontrollable morning boner are all that I love about you. To be honest, they're the most perfect thing. The imperfect human body in combination with the soul are way more beautiful than things I was told, but I'll tell you now, I love my brown skin. It keeps me protected with the smooth melanin, like the pearly whiteness of the teeth in my mouth and the breast on my chest I can't help but poke out, and my eyes like almonds with chocolate chip centers, and behind my mind holds tons of great treasures, and my feet hold calves that give me great pleasure. So, fuck what you heard. Throw away your magazines. Each rock and rose are beautiful. And we, yes, we are fucking amazing. Thank you.